I remember the first time we exchanged the words, I love you, and how many butterflies went through my stomach. I was certain right then and there that you were the one for me. I love you because you both let me be me, but pushed me to be better. As we begin our marriage, I cannot wait for the adventures we will continue to share with each other. More importantly, through it all, I promise to be your partner in crime and your best friend.
I promise that I enter into this marriage with a joyful heart. I promise to treasure, support, comfort, and respect you. Each day, I will strive to deepen our relationship, listen compassionately, and trust completely. Our home will be filled with warmth, generosity, and most of all, love.
We are all gathered here today because you are both about to make a profound commitment. It is the greatest commitment you can make to another person, a commitment that involves putting yourself second, often forsaking your own will and desires for the benefit of the other. But as you do that, you are believing in the idea that you are truly better together than you are as individuals. So in the presence of your family and friends, it is my sincere honor to declare that you are now husband and wife. You may now kiss each other.
Today, our presence opens the pages of a book. The pages are blank. Linda and Pung will put their words, their life, on these pages. This book is titled Opportunity, and today we are all part of its first chapter. May your spirit dance on the wings of forever.